9-year-old retired teacher from Pueblo is set to run his 100th marathon this weekend. Dave Diaz is known as Pueblo's marathon man. According to the Pueblo chieftain, Dave has been chasing that milestone the past 6 years, running as many as 7 marathons a year. He has run most of Colorado's marathons, including running the Pikes Peak one 13 times.
Man.
I know, amazing. Number 100 will be the Bank of America Chicago Marathon happening this Sunday. Good luck to him.